welcome to a brand new week of ASFN, Angling Entertainment and this week's Newsflash. We kickstart this week with Ashley, who caught a beautiful bronze wader shark of 199 centimeters on a whole yellowtail bait. This was caught at East London. Ashley further caught a blue ray of 63 centimeters. This was caught on a choco sardine mix. This beautiful garrick was sent in by Darren to Narasagan, who caught this on a 6-hour sway ring and Maxima Ultra Green line. Duran's dad, Jay, caught this beautiful Blu-ray. Using his Dawa Saltus 14 foot and Dawa Saltus 50H, Ian van der Vijver caught this beautiful gully shark. Ian used a mackerel slide bait. Then Ashley Belay with his second muscle cracker for the season caught at the Bluff. This muscle cracker weighed in at 4.2 kilograms and was caught on a Musselman crab. Tyron Luckrye caught this 1.5 kilogram stone bream at Tinley Manor. Nico Hasselman caught this 195 centimeter bronze whaler shark. Nico was using mullet and cola raiding and 30 pound Kingfisher giant abrasion. Andre Snowman caught this diamond ray of 178 centimeters on his brand new Grande Elite 15 foot. This Grande Elite 15 foot was a birthday present to Andre, and he said that it was properly christened with this beautiful diamond ray. Well, that brings us to the end of this week's Newsflash, and remember that you can send your catches to Grande Elite at asfn.co.za, to Grande Elite at asfn.co.za, and remember that your videos are welcome. Please just remember to keep your phone horizontally when filming, and we'll see you next week, same place, same time.